This is my last morning on the train from New Orleans. I hope just to have enough strength to get off the train. It's almost time for me to make my reservation for the last train, the last link, an early morning train from Los Angeles to San Diego. I have my phone and notepad, and I hope I can get a good seat. It's been hell having this cold. Yesterday I could hardly even walk back from breakfast. I didn't eat lunch. And then I had dinner here in my room. The attendant brought it to me. And I ate it very late. Took a few hours. Not much appetite. Soon, I hope today, I will be home.